This is Lancaster machine cutting steel. You can see this finished cutting a zigzag paper. This is line cutting machine special mode. Must use line cutting machine to produce the high mode and mode box. First, we should buy a six. Let's see, six steel. And then use line cutting machine cutting the rip sheet here. If we produce the mode box and more like this, the mold box and the mold will durable and exactly it could produce this very well. Cutting one brick is about nearly 1D. For example, if one mold produce 12 pieces zigzag fibers, this mold need to inline cutting machine produce about 1 week, and then need to polish the inner wall of the mold box and high mold, and then also to CNC machine to progress the high mold, and then leaving the high mold and mold box, then one paper mold will finish to produce. If one paper mold use a line cutting machine produce, one mold need about half bounce to finish to produce. But usually, because many molds waiting to use a line cutting machine to produce, usually need 15 to 20 days to produce one mold. Machine could produce faster, but the mold produce not very fast.